this is the title song of that album. I didn't write this, but I did the next best thing. I recorded it, and I brought it to many more sets of ears than had previously heard it. And when I first heard this song, I was just smitten by how brilliant it was. I wish that I had written it. I heard these lyrics, and they were just devastatingly good. I urge you to listen carefully to these lyrics. These are some of the strongest words you'll ever hear in a song anywhere in your life. Title song, my third solo album. This is called Dream of a Child. When I was a boy, I dreamed of Humphrey Bogart. He took me as his partner, he took me as his friend. Gave me his fedora, he gave me shotgun fever. Took me as his partner to the end. A child, I dreamed I was a jeweler with a family business that was free and clear, selling golden earrings to Mrs. Mickey Mantle, trying to be gentle while I stuck them in her ear. Dream of a child, the song of a man, the key and the time are at his command. Dream of a child, the song of a man, the key and the time are at his command. I dreamed I saved my sister from the Rosicrucians for the love of God. I threw myself among them, butchering their leaders. I hit them where they least expect it, in the name of God. I dreamed that Elvis Presley was standing on my corner, kissing Brenda Lee. My mother always told me true love was born in heaven, and she told me how my best friend could steal my love from me. Brenda Lee loves me.